Well, what a surprise victory for Stage 18. Simon, let's break down how it happened.
Well, there are a number of riders in the peloton who showed up a lot of intent of breaking away from kilometre zero. The first to go, Kasper Asgreen.
He was joined by Abrahamson from Uno X, and immediately they're working very well together.
Well, the three riders worked really well until about midway through the stage. They hit a Category 4 climb, but here it was Inkhorn, first to jump away from the peloton, trying to bridge across to the breakaway.
And this was the moment where we saw the green jersey winner really trying to intimidate Pascal Inkhorn, pushes him to the side of the road. You can see them having a conversation.
Well, it was good to see Inkhorn not deterred by that move from Philipson, because he went again. A few kilometres later, he waited for the peloton to slow down and jumped away on his own.
Now you can see his teammate Campenaerts. He's on the radio. He says, "I will wait for you." He starts to soft pedal. Then he can drag Inkhorn back up to the breakaway riders and they can start working together.
Well, once these four riders got together in front of the race, that's when there was panic stations behind. Philipson on his radio calling more of his teammates to the front.
They had to work so hard to catch these four because they were rolling turns pretty well together. Campenaerts had done so much work, he started to play it safe until he knew that there was a possibility they could take the stage.
Again, four riders here committed 100% into this strong headwind. But here, inside 15 kilometres to go, the Wolfpack assembled at the front of the peloton to deter the chase, to disrupt the chase. They're in second position. That's Julian Alaphilippe.
Then we see Tim de Klerk, normally the breakaway killer, this time the breakaway saviour, getting in the way for Little Trek and Bourg-en-Bresse.
Now, inside 1 kilometre to go, Victor Campenaerts 100% committed. He's sacrificed his chance for the victory for his teammate Inkhorn.
Well, finally, we see Asgreen launching with 200 metres to go. Inkhorn, not enough firepower to get around the wheel, and it's a victory for Soudal Quickstep.
And the breakaway denying the peloton. What an upset victory by those three riders out front.
And a big celebration there for Tim de Klerk and the entire team.
Well, this just goes to show anything can happen in the third week of the Tour de France.
And it shows why a breakaway always stays motivated. Stage 19 is tomorrow. I wonder what surprises await.